So this is a simple air conditioner design using only a Peltier. This is the Peltier or thermoelectric cooler. This is the hot side. I'm cooling it using a 12-volt fan here. And then this is the cold side. Well, I have to say that this is not a good design. It's not a pretty neat design, but it is much more effective rather than the FreeFish one. So previously I used this fan to suck the cold air from here, but I have to say it is not very effective. It's so less efficient. So I'm using a mini blower, which you can see how to make it here, and blow the cold air here. So the cold air will come from here, and this is much more effective. So I'm telling you that blowing is so much better than sucking the cold air. And plus, I also use this small circuit, which you can see here. This is a PWM, or the speed controller, to control this fan and adjust the air coming from this blower. And this air conditioner is pretty efficient, at least for my bedroom, which is a 3x4m² bedroom. It takes about 10 minutes to cool the air. So now let's test it. Here's the controller. I will also add copper and water here to the cold area. So I will wind it here and then connect both lid of the copper to the bottle of water, which you can refill, of course, and to make this cold area even much more cool.